Hey guys, hope everybody's doing good out there. I'm here with another camper video. Since I got this thing a couple of weeks ago, I've been using it a lot, been dialing in some sounds. Thank you for all the comments you've been leaving on my first two videos. One was a basic unboxing and just a general overview of what I thought of it. The second one I did a Michael Britt top five free profiles that comes with the unit and is also available for download, free download on the Kemper website. This one is the top five paid Michael Britt profiles. These are his favorites, kind of a greatest hits kind of thing, if you will. He told me this himself. These are his some of the favorite ones, most favorite ones he's ever done. And now I've taken these and I've added my own little tweaks to them for effects. Okay, I've added my own types of reverb, my own types of delays, stuff that I would use in a recording or live situation. So I've dialed all of this stuff in. I've added the morph feature. I do it in the video. I go from the bass state to the morph state, and you can see me switching the pedal with my hands on the video. So top five, I think these sound really good. And the last one, if you can wait till the very last one, I actually play it in the context of a song, one of my original pieces of music. I'm really into the blues, as you can probably tell by looking at my playing style. A lot of people comment I do use a thumb pick. I know that's unusual, but there's a lot of people that use thumb picks. You'd be surprised. I'm not gonna mention any, but you know, I grew up learning from Roy Clark and Jerry Reed and Glenn Campbell and Les Paul and Chet Atkins, and that's what I grew up listening to and learning how to play like these guys. And they all use thumb picks. I've been using it all my life. It's like a part of me, you know. I can use a regular pick, of course, but I prefer to use a thumb pick. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoy these top five Michael Britt paid profiles. Now, the next videos you see from me about the Kemper will be me demoing my own amp profiles that I'm working on. I'm taking my time, trying to do the best I can with some of amp collections that I have access to. Okay, so I'm working on a couple of different sets right now. So stay tuned for that. Until I see you guys again, rock on.
Thank you.